Years ago, a cross-country rail trip brought excitement. The anticipation of the trip meant dressing up in your best clothes, sleeping in a Pullman car, enjoying meals in the dining car, making new friends along the way. But best of all, it was viewing America at eye level.